أبنائي وطلاب الغاليين، كيف حالكم؟ كل عام وأنتم بألف خير. ها قد كبرتم يا صغار، كبرتم أمام أعيننا. إلى الآن أتذكر كيف كان يومكم الأول، وكيف كنتم تبكون خلف أمهاتكم. ومرت الأيام وكبرتم، وصدقاً من أجمل سنوات عملي كانت معكم. الآن يا أحبائي، سوف تنتقلون من مرحلة الروضة إلى المرحلة الابتدائية. أتمنى لكم أن تبقوا كما عهدتكم، شاطرين وأذكياء ومجتهدين. وأتمنى منكم ألا تنسوني، لأني سأحبكم دوماً. معلمتكم منى جبر.
أهلاً وسهلاً بكم أبنائي وبناتي الأعزاء. أريد أن أخبركم أنني اشتقت إليكم كثيراً. وها نحن في نهاية السنة الدراسية التي كللت بالنجاح، وقد كانت سنة ممتعة جداً ومليئة بالأعمال النافعة مثل القراءة والكتابة والقيام بالأنشطة والمسابقات وأيضاً الذهاب إلى الرحلات. وقد درستكم بكل حب وأخلاص، وكنتم لي خير طلاب، فأنا أحببتكم كثيراً، وجميعكم دخلتم قلبي ولن تخرجوا منه أبداً. وأريد منكم أن لا تنسوا الدروس التي درستها لكم المصريين خلال كامل السنة، وأن تبقى راسخة داخل أذهانكم ولن تخرج منه. وأبارك لكم التخرج من صف التمهيدي إلى الصف الأول، فأنتم الآن كبرتم وسوف تذهبون إلى المرحلة الابتدائية. وأتمنى أن تكون جميع سنواتكم الدراسية القادمة مكللة بالنجاح، وكل عام وأنتم بخير، وعيد فطر مبارك إن شاء الله.
Hello everyone. It's a time of year where we come together to say goodbye. This year is quite different because we have not been together in the last couple of months. Normally, we would have put on a graduation show, which our children have enjoyed, and your parents would have been part of it. But nevertheless, I would like to share this goodbye message for all of you. 1 year has come to an end. I have more cherished memories than ever before. And I'm sure there's more to come in the years that your children will be in our school. Thank you for trusting me with your children. I have enjoyed teaching all of them. I've watched your children learn and grow and change from day to day. I hope that all the things that we have done have helped in some small way. But it's with happy memories I send them out the door for great hope and expectations for what next year holds in store for them. They have worked hard and achieved a lot. I have watched them cry, I've watched them miss you. I've watched them laughing and making friends, and I've loved seeing them how they've grown. I'm sure at the start of the year, it was all quite different meeting me for the first time and me meeting them. But as the year has progressed, we have grown to learn about each other, to treasure all our moments together, and to hold them as dear as ever. Your children have worked so hard and have achieved a lot. And I am so proud of what they have done. And I know and comfortably send them off to year one, knowing that they will be a great success wherever they go. So I'm going to say goodbye now, wish them all the best, and know that they are really loved and always cherished and remembered in my life. Congratulations, Jellyfish. Well done, and keep up the good work.
It is my great honor to introduce to you today our graduating class.
just want to say congratulations. You are now going to big school, even though it's still our same school. It's going to be wonderful seeing you every day coming into year one. And you're not going to be part of our little babies anymore. You're going to be in the building with us, and we're going to see you all the time. We're looking forward to seeing you, and we're looking forward to seeing parents and see how you develop in year one. And all the best to all of you for next year. We'll see you again soon. Hello to all our wonderful KG2s. We are so proud of you. You have finished 2 years. Some of you are new students, some of you are old, but you are now moving on to big school. You're going up to year one, and we are so, so proud. So congratulations. I hope you're going to have a wonderful summer, a happy Eid, and we look forward to seeing you next year. Goodbye, and we love you lots.